I have to quickly find my way to stretch, to open, before he reaches here. So now he already did that. Now, to make it more effective, because my opening went in there, it should go into him. Because going there, he cannot feel anything. There's no effect. So I have to move this towards here, this towards here, and immediately. So it's only this here. The real stretching and opening is probably not even measurable. If you measure it, it's not much. But the intention is different. Same as you get a piece of steel, you stretch it like